bop your head all the time. They'll be like, dunk, dunk, just for the points.
Yeah, I'll fight you like this and
prove that you get you some suspenders, you know.
And I should.
You should actually see if you're, I don't know how much you're into theming out, but like your suit that you'll get for Halloween, see if like your stuff goes over all your Halloween. See if the Halloween jumpsuit goes over all your safety gear and you can like paint the mask and just go from there.
Okay.
What are you doing? So my mom's like, which one is it? I'm like, I don't know, it's one of them. So she goes, which one is it? I'm like, I don't know. She goes, but you know both of them. And I'm like, I know. She knows and she's excited to see
today.
It. Is it the one I get Halloween? But I was like, I think she said the jumpsuit one.
Yeah, I think it'd be a little racist to go with Candyman.
And then I told her, I was like, well, it's gonna be the one. Shut the window. Stop doing it. Bring the Pokemon and find out. You can break another pot. Oh, like, you can put in a bigger one. He said, stop it.
We actually take this out.
Yeah, right. But no, the I told Jaden we were shooting, and he was just like, what? How was it? And I'm like, it was fun. He's like, aww.
I saw my bow in my car.
I have yours, that's when they seen it on the way up. He was like, what is this? And girls were like, your mom got shot at.
Oh, the bow. Yeah, I saw the arrow, though. I'm my bow and arrow.
Pretty cool. Dad told him, like, you want to go? And he's just laughing. I'm like, yeah. I was like, you don't
want to
go?
That was fine.
Because he asked, he said he's willing, but I was just like,
all three of us can go. You can be a good.
Yeah, right? I was like, right, tell him, I was like,
Here's what you do, just all of us go, all of us just rent the bows, and whoever is a loser, just do something based off of that. Yeah, we'll do something based off the loser. Well,
it's
we'll
gonna be me. It's gonna
and
be me.
Yeah, but you have practice with the crap bow, I don't.
Right,
yeah, besides for
like,
you, ping!
Well, I guess they don't have the sculpts or whatever. They don't have that for rent.
Yeah,
if you buy your own, you have all that stuff.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You can use mine. You just gotta use that drawer.
Yeah, right. But I think I could, like, get used to it by practicing with them.
Your bows would be different.
Oh, I didn't ask them what the drawback was.
Yours? I think it's probably about 20 hours.
Eric, whenever I would assume they go at, like, the simplest one for first.
Is it 20 or 21 hours or something? I think that was all too much.
My shoulder does hurt though. I don't know what I did.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Alright, well.
Stretch the legs.
And so Krisha, like, I think we scared Tara off.
Huh?
I think we scared Tara off by always offering her to hang out. She doesn't show up anymore. Like, oh. But like, it's not cold and I don't want to go. Lucky scared we don't run into her there though. Like, now I kind of enjoy my meal because it stinks in here.
It kind of smells. Yes, that little
yeah, put it on. There's some holes in this house.
Yeah.
That's what we've been just going with everything I do today. these arms. I think with the drawback, we can pretty much say that you will pretty much win at this point. I think you weren't even lifting during that time anyway, right? Like, you weren't even
doing it.
Actually
was. That's why I
want
to get the drawback actually increased.
Oh, okay.
So I want to get increased to 40.
Like heavier?
Yeah. Because the heavier it is, the further it shoots.
Oh, no
but
wonder.
That's why yours is barely even going anywhere. Yeah, no, you don't do drawback just to get strong. Drawback is not powerful, you shoot it.
No, not strong, but I thought it was just like, you know, because of your muscle strength, it's more comfortable to be that heavy. That's what I thought it was, just because of like muscle strength. It was like, oh, it has to be this far back because
if I did that, I
would just fling this fucking wire from the truck.
Yeah, no, you want drawback correlated with how far you want it to go. Like, if you're like, you know, yeah, I'm not shooting that far, you don't need that strong drawback. But if you're tiny, you want heavy drawback. Because you want to be able to shoot fire, and you know, you want to be able to hit your target.
Yeah.
It's not pose, it's pose. Like I said, I'm pretty sure you can probably even find it on Arrow or go online. That's how I saw this. I got into the hobby and realized I didn't actually like it.
Yeah,
right.
You actually got me a little bit.
Yeah, so we could just do that. Well,
it
might
be fun,
simple,
you
know, not a lot.
It is something cool to look into. So, because Michael's complaint is coming to me, like the sprint, like it's such a simple thing, but I really wanted to train online. The guy was like, I can train you for green. I'm like, can you?
Yeah, don't you mean?
Positive. She's a good one. My mom's a 9.
Yeah, right? Damn. Wait, does she, she's to be there on time. Come on, right?
Go ahead.